step on for Keller. And now Keller brings it out. Rink wide for Goligoski, brings it in over the line, finds Keller, trying to get a shot away, loose in front, and he scores! It's put home that time, however, on the oncoming Alex Goligoski. And the Coyotes have taken the lead, and the power play is connecting again.
Well, it didn't look like the power play was going to connect, I can tell you that. And 10 seconds left in this period. This is ugly. Clayton Keller just manages to hang on to it somehow, and Goligoski follows it right up. You look at the traffic, you look at the defensive coverage.